Hi, welcome to the first episode of Fit, Fierce, and Fabulous with yours truly, Tiffany Roth. I am so excited about this show. It really gives me an opportunity to connect with all of you, my subscribers. The theme of the show is this. Each week, I will randomly select a few of your questions and answer them. I love all of your comments. I love all of your questions. But the issue is, I can't type fast enough to answer everyone. So I figured, if you're asking that question, other people might want to know the answer as well. So I created this show for all of you to make sure that I get all of the issues covered and you guys have all the information you need to succeed. If I choose your questions, I am going to give you a free download of one of my videos that is not on YouTube. So if you hear your name mentioned on the show, I want you to inbox me at my YouTube channel, send me your email, and I will send you one of the free downloads. So you ready? Let's get started. Question number one. I have my little bowl here so that I can be surprised and just answer the question off the cuff. Okay, this is from Suicida Rainbow, YouTube subscriber, and she commented on Get Your Sexy Back. And she says, your videos are so fun. I love how you incorporate dance moves in them. It makes me feel sexy while I work out. You should do a video exclusively for cellulite. That would be awesome. Okay, I want to address the cellulite issue. First of all, girls, don't over panic about cellulite. As I tell all of my clients, over 95% of women have cellulite. But there are some key things that you can do to reduce your cellulite. Number one, you must watch what you eat. You cannot eat a lot of dairy products. You cannot drink a lot of soda. You must stay hydrated because you want your body and your skin to be nice and taut and tight. And you want to be able to flush out all of the fat cells so they're not so lumpy and bumpy. Certain things that inhibit your digestion, such as dairy products, don't let you flush your body out properly, and then you get that sort of lumpy and bumpy effect in your legs. Secondly, when you exercise the muscles right below the skin, you make the muscles tighter, which draws the skin in and actually reduces cellulite. Because all cellulite is a type of fat that just doesn't lay smoothly over your skin. So, two things, actually three. Drink tons of water, reduce your dairy products, and do my workouts, like Butt Like a Brazilian and Beautiful Booty. Message number two from T.S. Linda 320. She made a comment on the 10-minute Beautiful Booty workout. Dang, three times of this? That's funny. My leg was shaking on the part of the first time, but Tiffany, what if I do three different workouts a day? Do I still need to repeat them three times? Because that's a lot. And I'm starting to get in shape again, and it's killing me already. Okay, I want to comment on the first thing. Once you decide that you want to get in shape, it is a commitment. I want you to repeat after me. I commit to be fit. Again, repeat after me. I commit to be fit. So what that means is you have to work it into your lifestyle. At first, whenever you try something new, it's a little bit difficult. So yeah, your body's gonna be tired. Yeah, your leg is gonna be shaking. But what does that mean? You're gonna stop? No, because you are fierce. You do not stop. You keep going. So if I have a workout plan for you to follow, I want you to do the workouts one time. So if you're gonna do just one video, I want you to do it three times in a row. Because what that'll do is that'll give your muscles a chance to work, recover, work, recover, and that'll get you some amazing results. I also have a schedule online which you can follow. If you go to my website, www.tiffanyrothworkouts.com, and log in, I'll send you a free weekly schedule that you can follow so that you'll know which workouts to do on each day. Question number three. This is from Tiffany. Tiffany NA07. And she has made a comment on the chiseled chair challenge. This is good because a lot of people kind of shy away from this workout because it's hard. But if you want to work your cellulite, you need to really stimulate the backs of your legs, and that chair workout is awesome for that. It also is really great for your triceps. So if you've been shying away from it, hop to it. But here's what Tiffany said. I literally just did this workout on my toilet. The only high back chairs I have are either cloth or they roll. Don't judge me. love me, keep the videos coming. I love this comment so much because what it shows is that she is getting her workout done no matter what. And one of the rules of really being in shape is no excuses. I don't want to hear about what you don't have or what you can't do. Show me how to get it done. Tiffany, I think this is awesome. You hopped up on that toilet. You didn't say, oh, I don't have a chair, I can't do it. And that's what you really have to do, guys. If you want to get in shape, look for ways that you can do something instead of ways that you can't. And then you'll really be fabulous. Because fabulous girls, we keep strutting with our head held high and our back strong. And that's part of being fit. So if you have been one of the people that I selected today, I want you to send me your email via my inbox at the YouTube channel, and I will send you a free workout for participating today. And my fit tip of the day is to remember that fitness is a way of life. This is not something that you do just for a short period of time. This is something that you do because it's who you are. You exercise, you eat healthy, you think positive, and that way you will be fit, you will be fierce, you will be fabulous forever. See you next week.